There is a lot going on in the industry right now. Software is becoming a core value in our business, and that's a big transformation. Our developer community is vast, I'd say. We do anything from embedded software development to full-stack web development. We have desktop, iOS, Android. So we have everything, basically.
There are plenty of different challenges that I face as a developer. It's sometimes tricky to keep focus. There's a lot of context switching. There's a lot of different tools and different tasks that come at you when you really want to be focusing on just one thing.
On our mission to software excellence, we actually try to put the right tools in the hands of developers and create that space for them to spend more time being creative. Copilot created a lot of buzz, so we were very curious to start evaluating it.
My first reaction to GitHub Copilot was, wow, it does all the boring stuff for me. This is amazing. It teaches me stuff. I learn how to structure functions, and I learn how to structure my code, and it suggests things that I wouldn't come up with myself, which is amazing.
I feel like I'm learning more when I'm using it. It helps me to find new knowledge a lot quicker, and it also helps me to complete tedious, repetitive tasks a lot faster, and I can focus on the work I actually want to be doing.
Today, roughly 40% of our developer community are active on GitHub Copilot, and the signals we are getting are positive. I think we have exciting times ahead. We care about developers and making their lives as good as possible.